to today's NASCAR Winston Cup Series event, the EA Sports 500, live on MRN from the Talladega Super Speedway in Alabama. We should be in for quite a show today, Barney.
Some drivers will tell you that finishing with their car in one piece here is just as good as a win. The close racing makes it very exciting for the fans, but very nerve-wracking for the drivers.
Welcome to Pocono Raceway, located in the heart of the beautiful Pocono Mountains, for today's Pennsylvania 500 on MRN. What can we look for on this unusual track, Barney?
The corners here at Pocono can be absolutely brutal, and gear selection is crucial for those long straightaways. The drivers that'll do the best are the ones that can set their turns up correctly and slingshot out of them for that extra boost.
Welcome to MRN's live coverage from the famed Indianapolis Motor Speedway for today's Brickyard 400. The Brickyard is a track with a lot of history, and it's seen plenty of great racing over the years, hasn't it, Barney?
Indianapolis Motor Speedway, what a deep history this place has. I still get chills walking into this place. Speaking of history, there'll be a lot of drivers fighting to get into victory lane for a chance to kiss the bricks after this one is all over today.
MRN Radio is here at the Great Southern Tradition, the annual Mountain Dew Southern 500, here at Darlington Raceway in Darlington, South Carolina. Barney, drivers love coming to Darlington because of its history, but they often leave wishing they hadn't shown up. Why's that?
Well, we'll see a lot of drivers run right up against the wall here all race long. That makes you fast, but it can also be very costly when you make even the slightest mistake.
Welcome, everyone, to Charlotte, North Carolina. It's time once again for the running of the Coca-Cola Racing Family 600 here at Lowe's Motor Speedway, and MRN is here to bring you all the action. Barney, this is a hometown crowd for a lot of these drivers.
The track was the first one to focus on spectator comfort, and it shows. This place always draws an enormous crowd. Most of the team shops are located in this area, which give it that hometown feel. We're in for some great racing here at Lowe's.
Welcome once again to Martinsville, Virginia. MRN is proud to present live coverage of today's Martinsville 500. Barney, these pit crews will be busy all race long. Martinsville is known for great fender-to-fender racing.
Joe, I don't think there'll be a single car here at the end that doesn't have some damage, although oftentimes a guy who can manage to stay out of trouble all race long might get a ticket to victory lane for his effort. We'll see if that holds true when this one is all over.
She named me Dale, Darrell, Walter, Richard, Bay, Rusty, Olsen, Bill, Irvin, Gordon, Earnhardt, Smith, Johnson, Jr.
It's night time here at Bristol Motor Speedway, and we're ready to go racing under the lights. It's the Sharpie 500, brought to you by EA Sports and MRN. This is one of the most exciting tracks in the NASCAR Winston Cup Series. So many cars, so little space. Wouldn't you agree?
Well, that's right, Joe. The fans here love watching this race. There'll be some bumping and banging out there, and this one, you can be assured of that.
Richard, Betty, Rusty, Olsen, Bill, Irvin, Gordon, Earnhardt, Smith,
NASCAR Winston Cup Racing
Junior.
In the Sonoma Valley today. MRN is live with flag-to-flag coverage of today's Dodge Save Mart 350 from the Infineon Raceway. This course should present quite a challenge for these drivers. Wouldn't you agree, Barney?
No, Joe, this track can really show off a driver's talent. This is truly a course where your skill alone can mean the difference between finishing first and 41st.
But by the way, son, tell us what's your name. I told him Dale, Darrell, Walter, Richard, Betty, Rusty, Olsen, Bill, Irvin, Gordon, Earnhardt.
The NASCAR Winston Cup Series made a right turn today on its way to Watkins Glen International for today's race. The Sirius Satellite Radio at the Glen. The Glen is a road course that could be quite a challenge for these drivers. Isn't that right, Barney?
Well, 7 out of the 11 corners here are to the right. You want a car that can turn both ways with ease. Of course, that's a lot easier said than done.
Girls are all cheering for me. I'm out there intimidating number 3. Got room.
Well, here we are at the Great American Race, the Daytona 500, the NASCAR Winston Cup Series premier event. This is Joe Moore, and I'm with Barney Hall to bring you live flag-to-flag coverage on MRN. This track is known by everyone, race fan or not, but for these race teams, it's a glory all its own when you can get a win here.
The list of former winners here is very prestigious indeed. Who wouldn't want their name to be on it? Who knows, maybe we'll add another lucky driver when this one's all over.
We'll be right back.
Ha ha ha!